Hi, I'm Piotr from Kapler.io. I'm here to tell you about a brand new feature we've recently released, data stitching. Data stitching allows you to blend data from multiple sources into a single sheet or table. It can help you combine data together into more meaningful reports and save you from a lot of manual work. There can be many reasons for combining data from different sources. For example, you may want to stitch smaller reports into one joint summary. The responses to surveys run with different tools could be stitched and analyzed together. Time tracking data from different teams or projects often makes sense to be combined as well. In this particular example, I'll be working with data imports from Facebook ads and LinkedIn ads. Kapler.io automatically pulls raw data from both apps into my Google spreadsheets, where I collect the key metrics for each, such as impressions, clicks, or the conversions between the two. Now, let's combine reports from both channels using the data stitching feature. In the Kapler.io interface, click the Add Importer button and pick the source and destination apps. In my case, I want to consolidate data between different Google Sheets, so I pick the apps accordingly. I name the importer and connect my Google account. Next, choose the first of the spreadsheets to pull the data from and complete the setup. Then, hit the Add One More Source button. Google Sheets is preselected, but you can change it to another app if you wish. I use the same source account, but you may as well fetch data from different accounts. It's completely up to you. I finished the setup for LinkedIn too. At this point, I can add yet another source and repeat the process as many times as I need. I'll keep it simple for now and jump to the destination settings. Here, I choose where to import the data in Google Sheets and finish the setup. Add a schedule tool to refresh the data automatically and launch the importer. The importer has now finished running, so let's see how datasets were stitched together. In rows 2 to 4, you can see the import of Facebook ads data. The following 6 rows represent the data from LinkedIn. Notice how the column Purchases was only present in Facebook import, while Reactions only existed in the LinkedIn dataset. As long as the majority of columns match, such small differences shouldn't matter. However, if the column names in both sources are completely different, then you will end up with a report like that. To avoid such situations, it's best to combine matching data sources. For example, different campaign reports from Google Ads, or the same type of reports, but from different QuickBooks or Salesforce entities. There are many possible ways you can benefit from data stitching. Try it out yourself and see it in action. Find out more about data stitching from our knowledge base. As always, if you need help, just reach out to our support team, who will be more than happy to help. Also, check out our data analytics consulting service and see if our data experts can be of any help. Thanks for watching and see you around.